2 years ago, when we launched our first product, we invented an accurate particulate sensor that measures pollution. Over the past 2 years, we've made a lot of progress. Our development team switched to a blue laser, which allows us to detect particles as small as 0.3 microns. Our data science team has modified our algorithm to improve accuracy and sensor lifespan. We've also significantly improved our understanding of air quality sensing, which has led us to asking the question, what exactly are the particles we're measuring? Today's sensors only determine the relative size of particles, but can't tell you what it is. Is it pollen? Is it dander? Is it smog? This is where AirID fits in. AirID combines data gathered on Wynd Halo's unique sensors with contextual data. Contextual data being your location, your time, nearby weather patterns, pollen, pollution data, and many other things. By combining these together, we can determine the composition of your air. For example, if Wynd Halo sensors detect a certain distribution of particles and volatile organic compounds, basically chemicals you can smell, we can tell if this is smoke. Then by using local data from sites like Cal Fire and other sources, which show there is a wildfire miles from you and the wind patterns are driving air towards you, Wynd Halo can determine that this is likely to be smoke from that fire. You can use this information to make better decisions to protect you and your family. We call this technology AirID, and it's the core part of the smarts of the Wynd Halo. Thank you for watching, and we hope you support our campaign.